I bought a toothbrush, some toothpaste, a flannel for my face, pajamas, a hairbrush, new shoes and a case. I said to my reflection, let's get out of this place. That's the church and the steeple, the laundry on the hill.
Murder! This one committed each 7 seconds.
How do you know?
Because I just been incarcerated.
I got cut off, I'm sorry.
Hello? What?
Tempted, but the truth is
discovered. No. Listen, he needs us, okay? If he makes videos, we show them, okay? It's a symbiotic, it's like a chicken or the egg. It's both of them working together. Yeah. Let me tell you something. I'm not scared of you. No. I'm not scared of Jesus!
Michael, don't laugh at me.
What? No! I'm in an accident. I got in an accident. Yeah, fine. No, I'll put you back, alright? I'm gonna call you.
Are you saying soon?
Well, it's not really my idea. It's just I got my lawyer guy telling me, you know, something like about my rates or...
Right, you mean like sue, like in a courtroom for money?
I don't even know, because I've never really done anything like this before. I mean, do you have a lawyer or something?
No, I don't have a lawyer. I don't have a dentist. I make $400 a week.
What do you do?
Well, at the moment, I'm working...
I'm sorry, I gotta... Hello?
Yeah, what is it?
You know, I don't care if she does 12 books of herself naked, okay? It doesn't... That's Dr. Zayas from Planet of the Apes.
Oh.
I'm sorry, no, someone else is in here. Yeah, well, let her say that to me. No, don't do that.
I'm sorry.
No, you can... Go ahead, you want to touch? That's all right.
Me?
Yeah, okay. No, go ahead. No, I was talking to... Look, can I talk to you later? Can we... When? Okay. Okay, you know what? Just forget it. Really, just forget the whole thing, because it is probably my fault anyway, and I'll get in trouble, and and you seem very sweet, and you seem to like Dr. Zayas.
Oh.
He was just a collector's, no big.
Well,
you know
here,
what?
It's, no, here's his head.
It's, you know, it's. I think he's gone. Yeah.
I'm like ruining your whole life here.
No, you're not. You're not really. Just don't touch anything else, and I think we'll be fine.